Can we repeat the luck we got from yesterday's video today, ladies and gentlemen? You're seeing it on your screens right now. Fingers crossed we can improve upon it. Let's get down to Team of the Season, Rock, Paper, Stat. Hey everyone, so to celebrate Team of the Season, U7Buy have brought out a brand new Spin the Wheel promo in which you have got a 100% chance of winning, and you can win yourself some coupons, some free foot 21 coins and some amazing cards only on U7Buy. Now don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get an extra 5% off of your total order. All of the links can be found down below. Good luck. So much like the return of pranks yesterday, we've got the return of Scott, aka Birdie. How are you getting on, my friend?
I'm doing very, very well. Thank you for having me back. It's been a while, but as we both found out on Twitter, I was 1-0.
Yes, indeed. Listen, mate, it's actually crazy because we've got Curbs back on recently this week. It's been almost a year since we recorded with Curbs. I think it may be similar time frame to how long ago we recorded. That was obviously a Guess Who. And yeah, so Guess Who Data tweeted that there's only two people that have got 1-0 record. That is Pi and yourself. So we are going to rectify that. Hopefully today we're going to be recording a Guess Who over on Scott's channel, guys. So make sure you do go check that out. We've got some rock, paper, scissors here. I want to get my dub. Want to nail down my authority. We did get some incredible pack luck yesterday. In yesterday's video, as you just saw, that Jaden Sancho. That was actually in a prank, guys. Absolutely insane. Go check out the video for the rest of the prank. Absolutely unreal. Poor Jack. Without further ado though, mate, we know we have to get started with some rock, paper, scissors. You've seen the series before. If there's anything that I have to help him out with, guys, I will do during the video. But first things first, rock, paper, scissors to see who starts us off.
Sounds good to me.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Snip, snip.
Me too. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Paper.
You get to start, my friend. You get to start. Good luck to you. It's always a weird one because I've obviously never done rock, paper, scissors with you, so I don't know what your kind of your habits are. So I normally go for rock, but I thought maybe if you've seen the series, you'll know that I do that. So I then tried to big brain it and went for paper, but it backfired. So we have got some 100k packs, guys. We've got some 25k packs as well. Let's get down to business, mate.
Let's go. So we're starting off with the 25Ks. Yes.
25Ks, mate. Yes, indeed.
Right. Okie dokie. Let's do this then.
Oh my gosh. I'm hoping to. Whew. For some reason recently, FIFA's been so slow. And I constantly get the wheel of misfortune. I might have to back out of the game. Let's give that another go. Have you already got your pack opened, have you?
I do, yeah.
All right. Lay it on me.
I'm going to go with rock, paper, dribbling. 85.
Yeah. That's nice. That's a nice dribbling stat. Who is it?
Nanny.
Okay. It's going to take quite a lot to beat that. And a lot I do not have. I got to 82. So starting off, nothing for the record books there. You've got the first point. No breakbacks on pack number one, which is to be expected.
Mm-hmm.
Which is to be expected.
Especially with these kind of packs as well.
Oh, absolutely. But the thing is, though, you'd be surprised, mate, because sometimes you get some absolute rotters.
I mean, to be fair, the pack was awful. It just had a half-decent stat in there. I need to open my pack. Go.
Yep. Rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
Have you got Nanny?
I have, yeah. It's the reason I went for him. Where's my bloody earphone? There. I was wondering why I couldn't hear anything out my right ear. Didn't have it plugged in. Absolute dope. It's a bit early in the morning.
83.
Lovely. I thought for a second that you were about to say 86 for some reason. I was like, no way. Iron Robin seems to be the player that gets me the most on dribbling. He beats me because he's got 86 and he's like a low-rated rare. Can be a problem. Can be a problem for sure. So it's your pick again now. They are. Well, the 25k packs aren't great. It has to be said. They're not great.
It's not great. I might just go for 90 pace.
There are some players that can just pop out of nowhere and smash it, but when I got Paco Alcacer, see, this is what I mean. Like, literally, guys, is anyone else having this issue? Every other pack at the moment, I'm getting the flipping wheel of misfortune. It's so weird. I don't understand why. Never had this problem before. Very odd. Okay, well, no, that's your point, mate. Congratulations. 2-0.
Cheers.
2-1, sorry, not 2-0.
2-1. I'll take 2-0 if you want.
No. Absolutely not. Absolutely not.
Your call.
Yeah, let's get straight on into it.
Oh my goodness.
This wheel thing is starting to winds me up. I don't understand the reason for it. You're not getting any issues. Are you on PlayStation 5 as well, or you Xbox?
I'm currently on the PS4 version. I'm normally on PS5, but sure. I can't say that I've had any problems on either PS4, PS5, or Xbox. So I don't know what's going
very
on with
weird.
Yours.
Very weird. It's going to have to be dribbling again, mate. Rock, paper, dribbling, 85.
Yeah, I've got 84. Damn.
Ouch.
I haven't had a board yet. This is awful.
Nor have I. But by the way, goalkeepers, if you get them, they don't count. They just...
I assume that in the previous one. What packs are we doing the 100Ks on?
Probably do all of these. Probably do the 10 of these, then we'll go to the 100Ks, and then we finish off with 7.5Ks, if we get to that.
Okay. Right, so 25K again. Let's open this up. Come on, EA. Oh my goodness. Oh, it's a board. Right. What have we got? Oh, it's awful.
Is it goalkeeper?
It's not, but it's Trippier, who's terrible. He's well-rounded, but he's not got any standout stats. Neither do any of these players, really. I think I'm going to be forced to go... Rock, paper, shooting? 81?
Oh, you've got that. You've actually got that.
Danny
Ings. I thought Sigurdsson would have higher than 78. Yeah. But sadly, he does not. That's all yours, mate. Lovely. 3-2. That was a
lucky,
see, that's
that
what
one.
I mean. That was a little bit. That was one a little bit sketchy just there. You
exactly.
got away with it.
I'll
but 81
it.
Shooting is decent. Obviously, if you come up against like the thing is, any striker like 80 and above kind of beats that. Like Gomez beats that, etc. So I don't know why that was the first one that came to my head, but
theory me. Right.
Okay, come this on. Is a good stat. This is a good one. Rock paper shot 85.
That does
I feel
not
like I'm
sound
just,
good.
I feel like I'm just going for the ones that you've gone for
just
the pack before
me.
Every time. Yeah, it's just the way that they're falling out though.
I'm not even close. I don't even have 80s. So yeah, that is yours right there.
That's unlucky right there, bro. Unlucky. I'm not looking for this breakback, man. I'm looking for this breakback. 3-3 so far.
I know.
Four packs left to go. From these 25Ks. We're then going to move on to 100Ks and 7.5Ks afterwards. We need to save some packs for the Guess Who that we're doing over on Scott's channel.
Yep. Again. Oh, no. I'm going to go Rock, Paper, Physical, 86.
Ooh, unless I get like a Kappa or... Oh, yes! It's a tie! Let's go! Let's go,
oh,
Steven!
No.
Let's go, Steven, bro! And Zonzi coming in clutch me. So what happens here now, mate, is we get a rollover. So we both have to open up. You already know.
Another 25. I'm well versed in this series.
Yes, absolutely. Okay, so 25K pack. Do you want to go first? Build up a little bit of suspense.
Sure. What have we got here? It's not. I don't think it was a board. Okay. I've got 84.
Oh, that's actually quite good. It's actually quite good.
But beatable.
Oh, I don't know if it's going to be beatable, mate. I just don't know if it is. Oh, not with Hatbua. I'm probably pronouncing this name wrong. I've got absolutely ruined for how I pronounced Lewandowski. Oh my gosh, it's a double rollover. Lewandowski. I said Lewandowski. I apologize sincerely to any of my Polish viewers. Lewandowski. Robert Lewandowski is how I should have said it, and I didn't.
Nice. I'm not actually sure if I've seen a double rollover. Does that make it worth three? Yeah?
3 points now.
Not
if it was,
four.
If this was a bandit,
it
would be going
double
for
it
four.
Again. Okay.
No, it doesn't double it again. This is for 3 points. So this is now we're getting into some serious territory right here, bro.
This is bad.
This is no man's land. This is like this
I don't
is
like it.
This is east meets west, bro. This is scary now. Do you want to go first again?
Yeah, I've opened my player on the front had 47, so that's not a good start. Oh, it's not as good this time. I'm sat on 79.
Okay. This is a pivotal point in the game.
It is. This is
it's
big.
It's huge. Oh, please pay me. Please pay me off. Who's this? Oh, it's a bloody right wing. Who are you? I've got an inform right wing. Oh, he's got 87 physical. He's Hench.
Oh my
Who is
God.
He? Laborde. La bloody brick something house is what he should be known as. Built like an absolute
wow.
specimen.
That isn't even worth like cutting over.
So this is the thing is, I was going to say, would, do you want to cut it? I mean, I was there about to dig him out because I thought I got someone like Talvin or... I don't think
I've got any chance of beating that. I'd probably have to get a team of the season or something huge.
Yeah, I mean, Dumfries wow. or Kappa perhaps. Oh my God, man, I actually got 287s in there.
Yeah,
that is crazy.
I'm not going to use it on that, as heartbreaking as that is. Oh my days.
Okay, so that
three
makes it
points.
4, 5, 6, 3 to
three.
Me, right?
Yeah.
Wow, I mean, I honestly was not expecting that. I really wasn't. Absolutely buzzing, but I wasn't expecting it. So I guess, how many packs have we just opened up for those? We've got one more 25k pack and then the 100ks, right?
If that's what you have left, then sure.
I've got six. Yeah, shall we do one more of these? And then it's 100Ks.
Yep. That's fine.
Is this my turn now? Because
I
think you get physical.
Yes, it is, sadly.
Okay, sure. Well, you say sadly, mate. I could be equally... Oh my gosh, it's another walkout. It's a blooming team of the season, mate. Come on, be good. Oh, you are so, so sickening.
It's
Turkish goalkeeper as well. I mean, I would have taken a Turkish outfield player.
Yeah.
That's a guaranteed win.
That is true. Well, okay. That's some okay stats.
Can this
what
wheel, please? I actually don't know what I could win with here. I don't think it's possible to win with anything here. Why did this guy have to be a flipping goalie? Why? I'm going to have to try. Dude, the thing is that it's just, it's unwinnable, I think. Rock, paper, shot, 79.
I got 82. Anderson Talisca.
I literally don't think I could have beaten you with anything. 79 physical, would you have beaten that?
I got 81. Do you have someone quicker than 84 pace? That was my worst stat, really.
No. I couldn't have won then. Okay. Hey, listen, I can't be upset at that then. If it's impossible, I didn't think it was possible to win from that. But that makes it 6-4.
It
it's
does.
100k packs, mate.
Whew. Okay. I think I have to go with a bandit here.
Yeah, fair enough.
I think it'd be stupid not to.
If you were like a regular in this series, I would 100% have just blindfolded
jumped
you.
Jumped in. Yeah.
Yeah.
I respect it.
I thought I'd give you time here. There's no need to.
Thank
be
you
cruel.
Very much. Right, here we go then. Come on. It's not a walkout. It's not a good start. Although you don't need to have a walkout for it to
you
actually
don't.
Be good.
It's very true. Very true.
Just need one standout stat. Do we have any? It's not looking good. That's okay. Wow. This is not... It's not good. I think I'm gonna go with rock, paper, physical 85.
Mate, the brick something house has just absolutely steamrolled you again. I can't believe it. Rock, paper, physical 87.
What's going on?
I was stood there in dismay. I was like, no, not again. And then I can't believe it, mate. That's just so unfortunate for you.
Wow.
So unlucky. But we did have Verghorst as well, who had 85.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Did you have good dribblers? That was my only other option, really, was 84 dribbling.
You would have tied. I've got Demra Bay. He's got 84. Anyone else up here that's maybe got a little bit more? No, actually, I did. Sorry, mate. I had 85 with Correa.
Okay, so I was screwed, basically.
You were in a lot of trouble, yeah. So you do have the... Oh, no, you don't have the option of cutting because it's your bandit. I'm so sorry to tell you. Which does make the score, I'm sorry to say, mate, 8-3 currently.
It does. I think I'm going to have to blindfold you then.
You're going to have to blindfold me, yeah. I understand.
I'm in the mud right now.
You know what? Physical's been really good to me.
Yeah.
But so shooting, so I'll go with shooting. Rock, paper, shot. Actually, I'm guessing it's me 85. I don't know why. I don't know where that assumption's come from. But yeah, I'll go with shooting, mate. And hope I can get a blooming team of the season.
I can't get a walkout to save me life. Ooh, I did get a striker though. Who is this?
Please work. Please work. Okay, right. We need something bigger. We need something very big. That's not going to do it. The Bravka is not going to do it. You got 84 shot, you said, my friend. Yeah?
I do, yes. Some inform harrow.
Oh my gosh, dude. It's just not your day. It's just not your day. I've got James Rodriguez with 86 shooting.
Oh my goodness.
it's just not your day, mate. Right then, dude. Well, it seems a shame to end it this way. However, we've got to go to 7.5k packs now. Because we do need to save some packs here for you.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna have to call my blindfold in, my friend. Actually, no. You know what? I'm not gonna use a single. I'm gonna try not to use a single lifeline. This could be the first time that no lifelines have been used.
Oh no! I'm gonna go down in history. Nightmare. Right, 7.5. Yeah.
7.5k pack, mate. Yeah. You've just been bitterly unlucky, though. I have to say that it's not from a lack of. It's just complete RNG.
Yeah, it's not been great. Sadly.
And your RNG has been, well, you have to question whether or not there is any.
Yeah.
Mate, this wheel, bro, is just, I don't know if it's a blessing for me, if it's made it better, or it's just making it so frustrating to do this. Like, what is going on?
2,000 years later.
I could have gone and make a bacon sandwich in the amount of time we've been sat here. Okay. So you're going rock, paper, dribbling 82.
I am, yes.
Come on, let me open up pack. Please. FIFA, not sorry. Pack. I'd be very surprised if I beat you on this one, mate.
Well, judging by how it's gone so far, I wouldn't.
I got a left wing and I thought, oh my gosh, I'm actually going to beat him. But I only had 80. No, that is actually... it's your pack, mate. It's your pack. Oh, congratulations. Finally. I was going to cut it. I was going to cut it, but I was like, no, I've got to stick to the no lifelines used. So that makes it 9-4, sorry.
9-4, yeah. Okay, 7.5 again, yeah?
7.5k pack again, mate.
Come on, honestly. Bless me. Bless me with like Goretzka. Come on. Fine. Never mind.
Is it a non-rare?
No, it's at least a rare. It's not great.
I've got a non-rare. Oh dear.
Oh no.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
This is not good.
Mate, it's not good because I can't see the rest of the blooming players. Okay. Mate, this is horrendous. Rock, paper. Oh my gosh, I've got two players I can pick from here. Rock, paper, defending, 79.
74. I still have my cut, right?
You do still have your cut, mate.
I might as well.
You might as well. Might as well, buddy.
Yeah, here we go. Come on, then. 79, yeah?
79, yeah.
Oh, it's a walkout. Oh, it's a fake one, though. What even? Oh, it's Galashi. No!
Oh. Hey, listen, mine's from a non-rare. Mine's from a non-rare, this stat.
72.
Scott, sometimes this game can pick you up and sometimes it can beat you down. Sadly, you have fallen into the latter today.
Oh, damn.
Rock Paper Stat has picked you up, chewed you up and spat you back out again. And sadly, it's the first time this year that no lifelines have been used, my friends. And it's not because of the fact that you have a 1-0 record against me and guess who? I'm not going to lie, that's the exact reason why I've done it. It's because you've got a 1-0 record against me and guess who? So I'm sure you're going to get your own back on me in your video. But sadly, mate, we do have to do some discards.
Yes.
So let's get right over close now. Okay, so we've got a mixture here today, ladies and gentlemen. We've got a mixed bag. I think being beaten with no lifelines being used is punishment enough. So we're not going to go too savage with them. We've got Carrasco, we've got Hummels, and we've got Biglia. I am going to go... I'll go for your right centre-back, mate.
Of course.
Wait, who is it?
It's Carrasco.
Oh, for goodness.
Of course it is. Oh, dear.
It's just, honestly, I don't think it would have ended any other way. Like, it's just, no. It literally has been that sort of day for you. It's been that sort of day for you.
It has.
Mate, you can discard him, you can put him into an SBC, you can do whatever it is that you'd like with him.
I will, you know what, let's just get it over with. I've got a cup final to go to. Let's discard him.
Hey, hopefully all the bad luck's gone now, mate, and hopefully you'll be able to do a number over Chelsea today. Hey, listen, no disrespect to Chelsea fans, but hey, listen, Scott needs some luck now after that. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have, smash up the likes. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Go check out the video we're doing on Scott's channel. But for now, I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.